first, what is recruitment? Recruitment is a process of finding and attracting the potential resource for filling up the vacant position in an organization. It resources the candidates with the abilities and attitude which are required for achieving the objective of an organization. Okay, next, what is recruitment process? Recruitment process, a process of identifying the job vacancy, analyzing the job requirements, reviewing application, screening, shortlisting, and selecting the right candidate. To increase the efficiency of hiring, it is recommended that the HR team of an organization follow the 5 best practices. These 5 practices ensure successful recruitment without any interruptions. In addition, this practice also ensures consistency and compliance in the recruitment process. Recruitment process have 5: recruitment planning, strategy development, searching, screening, evaluation, and control. Recruitment process is the first step in creating a powerful resource base. The process undergoes a system.